Spoken out loud, most of these words last less than a second. Spoken out loud, most of these words last less than a second. Spoken out loud, most of these words last less than a second. Spoken out loud, most of these words last less than a second. Spoken out loud, most of these words last less than a second. Spoken out loud, most of these words last less than a second. Spoken out loud, most of these words last less than a second. Spoken out loud, most of these words last less than a second. Spoken out loud, most of these words last less than a second. Spoken out loud, most of these words last less than a second. Which of those thousands of options matches the signal? Which of those thousands of options matches the signal? Which of those thousands of options matches the signal? Which of those thousands of options matches the signal? Which of those thousands of options matches the signal? Which of those thousands of options matches the signal? Which of those thousands of options matches the signal? Which of those thousands of options matches the signal? Which of those thousands of options matches the signal? Which of those thousands of options matches the signal? About 98% of the time, the brain chooses the correct word. About 98% of the time, the brain chooses the correct word. About 98% of the time, the brain chooses the correct word. About 98% of the time, the brain chooses the correct word. About 98% of the time, the brain chooses the correct word. About 98% of the time, the brain chooses the correct word. About 98% of the time, the brain chooses the correct word. About 98% of the time, the brain chooses the correct word. About 98% of the time, the brain chooses the correct word. About 98% of the time, the brain chooses the correct word. Speech comprehension is different from reading comprehension. 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 But it's similar to sign language 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 comprehension. Though spoken word recognition has been studied more than sign language. Though spoken word recognition has been studied more than sign language. Though spoken word recognition has been studied more than sign language. Though spoken word recognition has been studied more than sign language. Though spoken word recognition has been studied more than sign language. Though spoken word recognition has been studied more than sign language. Though spoken word recognition has been studied more than sign language. Though spoken word recognition has been studied more than sign language. Though spoken word recognition has been studied more than sign language. Though spoken word recognition has been studied more than sign language. The key to our ability to understand speech, 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 the key to our ability to understand speech is the brain's role as a parallel processor. 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 Meaning that it can do multiple different things at the same time. meaning that it can do multiple different things at the same time. Meaning that it can do multiple different things at the same time. Meaning that it can do multiple different things at the same time. Meaning that it can do multiple different things at the same time. Meaning that it can do multiple different things at the same time. Meaning that it can do multiple different things at the same time. Meaning that it can do multiple different things at the same time. Meaning that it can do multiple different things at the same time. Meaning that it can do multiple different things at the same time. Most theories assume that each word we know is represented by a separate processing unit that has just one job, is represented by a separate processing unit that has just one job. Just one firing pattern remains active, corresponding to one word. corresponding to one word. Just one firing pattern remains active, corresponding to one word. Just one firing pattern remains active, corresponding to one word. Just one firing pattern remains active, corresponding to one word. Just one firing pattern remains active, corresponding to one word. Just one firing pattern remains active, corresponding to one word. This is called the recognition point. 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 In the process of honing in on one word, in the process of honing in on one word, in the process of honing in on one word, in the process of honing in on one word, in the process of honing in on one word, in the process of honing in on one word, in the process of honing in on one word, in the process of honing in on one word, in the process of honing in on one word, in the process of honing in on one word, the active units suppress the activity of others. 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 Most people can comprehend up to about 8 syllables per second. Most people can comprehend up to about 8 syllables per second. Most people can comprehend up to about 8 syllables per second. Most people can comprehend up to about 8 syllables per second. Most people can comprehend up to about 8 syllables per second. Most people can comprehend up to about 8 syllables per second. Most people can comprehend up to about 8 syllables per second. Most people can comprehend up to about 8 syllables per second. Most people can comprehend up to about 8 syllables per second. Most people can comprehend up to about 8 syllables per second. Yet the goal is not only to recognize the word. Yet the goal is not only to recognize the word. Yet the goal is not only to recognize the word. Yet the goal is not only to recognize the word. Yet the goal is not only to recognize the word. Yet the goal is not only to recognize the word. Yet the goal is not only to recognize the word. Yet the goal is not only to recognize the word. Yet the goal is not only to recognize the word. Yet the goal is not only to recognize the word, but also to access its stored meaning. 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 The brain accesses many possible meanings at the same time. The brain accesses many possible meanings at the same time. The brain accesses many possible meanings at the same time. The brain accesses many possible meanings at the same time. The brain accesses many possible meanings at the same time. The brain accesses many possible meanings at the same time. The brain accesses many possible meanings at the same time. The brain accesses many possible meanings at the same time. The brain accesses many possible meanings at the same time. The brain accesses many possible meanings at the same time. Before the word has been fully identified. 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 Listeners will start to register multiple possible meanings. 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 This suggests that every time we hear a word, this suggests that every time we hear a word, this suggests that every time we hear a word, this suggests that every time we hear a word, this suggests that every time we hear a word, this suggests that every time we hear a word, this suggests that every time we hear a word, this suggests that every time we hear a word, this suggests that every time we hear a word, this suggests that every time we hear a word, there's a brief explosion of meanings in our minds. There's a brief explosion of meanings in our minds. There's a brief explosion of meanings in our minds. There's a brief explosion of meanings in our minds. There's a brief explosion of meanings in our minds. There's a brief explosion of meanings in our minds. There's a brief explosion of meanings in our minds. There's a brief explosion of meanings in our minds. There's a brief explosion of meanings in our minds. There's a brief explosion of meanings in our minds. The recognition process moves more rapidly. 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 With a sentence that gives us context than in a random string of words. With a sentence that gives us context than in a random string of words. With a sentence that gives us context than in a random string of words. With a sentence that gives us context than in a random string of words. With a sentence that gives us context than in a random string of words. With a sentence that gives us context than in a random string of words. With a sentence that gives us context than in a random string of words. With a sentence that gives us context than in a random string of words. With a sentence that gives us context than in a random string of words. With a sentence that gives us context than in a random string of words. Context also helps guide us towards the intended meaning of words. Context also helps guide us towards the intended meaning of words. Context also helps guide us towards the intended meaning of words. Context also helps guide us towards the intended meaning of words. Context also helps guide us towards the intended meaning of words. Context also helps guide us towards the intended meaning of words. Context also helps guide us towards the intended meaning of words. Context also helps guide us towards the intended meaning of words. Context also helps guide us towards the intended meaning of words. Context also helps guide us towards the intended meaning of words with multiple interpretations, like bat or crane, 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 or in cases of homophones, like no or no, or in cases of homophones, like no or no, or in cases of homophones, like no or no, or in cases of homophones, like no or no, or in cases of homophones, like no or no, or in cases of homophones, like no or no, or in cases of homophones, like no or no, or in cases of homophones, like no or no, or in cases of homophones, like no or no, or in cases of homophones, like no or no. For multilingual people, the language they are listening to is another cue. For multilingual people, the language they are listening to is another cue. For multilingual people, the language they are listening to is another cue. For multilingual people, the language they are listening to is another cue. For multilingual people, the language they are listening to is another cue. For multilingual people, the language they are listening to is another cue. For multilingual people, the language they are listening to is another cue. For multilingual people, the language they are listening to is another cue. For multilingual people, the language they are listening to is another cue. For multilingual people, the language they are listening to is another cue. So what about adding completely new words to this system? So what about adding completely new words to this system? So what about adding completely new words to this system? So what about adding completely new words to this system? So what about adding completely new words to this system? So what about adding completely new words to this system? So what about adding completely new words to this system? So what about adding completely new words to this system? So what about adding completely new words to this system? So what about adding completely new words to this system? Even as adults, we may come across a new word every few days. Even as adults, we may come across a new word every few days. Even as adults, we may come across a new word every few days. Even as adults, we may come across a new word every few days. Even as adults, we may come across a new word every few days. Even as adults, we may come across a new word every few days. Even as adults, we may come across a new word every few days. Even as adults, we may come across a new word every few days. Even as adults, we may come across a new word every few days. Even as adults, we may come across a new word every few days. But if every word is represented as a fine-tuned pattern of activity, but if every word is represented as a fine-tuned pattern of activity, but if every word is represented as a fine-tuned pattern of activity, but if every word is represented as a fine-tuned pattern of activity, but if every word is represented as a fine-tuned pattern of activity, but if every word is represented as a fine-tuned pattern of activity, but if every word is represented as a fine-tuned pattern of activity, but if every word is represented as a fine-tuned pattern of activity, but if every word is represented as a fine-tuned pattern of activity, but if every word is represented as a fine-tuned pattern of activity, how do we prevent new words from overwriting old ones? How do we prevent new words from overwriting old ones? How do we prevent new words from overwriting old ones? How do we prevent new words from overwriting old ones? How do we prevent new words from overwriting old ones? How do we prevent new words from overwriting old ones? How do we prevent new words from overwriting old ones? How do we prevent new words from overwriting old ones? How do we prevent new words from overwriting old ones? How do we prevent new words from overwriting old ones? New words are initially stored in a part of the brain called the hippocampus. New words are initially stored in a part of the brain called the hippocampus. New words are initially stored in a part of the brain called the hippocampus. New words are initially stored in a part of the brain called the hippocampus. New words are initially stored in a part of the brain called the hippocampus. New words are initially stored in a part of the brain called the hippocampus. New words are initially stored in a part of the brain called the hippocampus. New words are initially stored in a part of the brain called the hippocampus. New words are initially stored in a part of the brain called the hippocampus. New words are initially stored in a part of the brain called the hippocampus. Well away from the main store of words in the cortex. Well away from the main store of words in the cortex. Well away from the main store of words in the cortex. Well away from the main store of words in the cortex. Well away from the main store of words in the cortex. Well away from the main store of words in the cortex. Well away from the main store of words in the cortex. Well away from the main store of words in the cortex. Well away from the main store of words in the cortex. well away from the main store of words in the cortex, so they don't share neurons with other words. 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 Researchers think this gradual acquisition process helps avoid disrupting existing words. Unconscious activity generates explosions of meaning as we chat away. Unconscious activity generates explosions of meaning as we chat away. When we wake up, this process ensures that we're ready.